Can you do that for me? Melting snow from the mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred. offerings at the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro.
Thank you.
I don't know what corruption waits for you in the Lantern Cave, but I suspect Taro's spirit will fight to the end.
Over there. A fox symbol is marked on this old camping gear. Right there.